question, man. 2looker coming to you back with another fresh reaction. Today we're going to be reacting to a classic hit from back in the day. We've got many requests for this, so we're going to go ahead and answer the call. If you haven't done so already, please hit that like button and subscribe. I am Mr. 2looker with this fresh reaction of Miss Reba McEntire's The Night the Lights Went Out in Georgia. We're going to take 2 looks back in time to see what this classic song is all about. We already know that Miss Reba McEntire is a great storyteller. Let's see what the story is.
My editor said you had some new facts on the old Brody murder case.
He was on his way home from Candletown. Been 2 weeks gone and he thought he'd stop at Webb's and had him a drink for him.
Wow, starts off with guns and bed action.
This is my Raymond.
That's your brother.
Who's that? Terrible woman. I told Raymond she was no good. But he was. I had no idea, though, that my fiance was messing with her.
I think I'm tracking so far. Let's go.
So, he killed them both out of jealousy.
That's what they wanted you to believe.
Okay, the judge and the sheriff are in it together. She said a big belly sheriff. I think they was blaming her brother. Okay.
See if I got this straight. Your brother pleaded guilty to protect you.
Yes.
Get out of here!
And the judge didn't want to hear the truth because of his involvement with your brother's wife.
Yes. He had it all wrapped up in a neat little package. Besides, there was no one left to tell the truth except for me.
Okay.
Who's gonna believe a grief-stricken sister, convicted killer?
Mm-hmm. Wow. Okay, that was a deep story. That was a good story. This type of stuff happens all the time. Sad to say, but modern times, real life is sometimes crazier than fiction. Let me see if I can get this plot twist. Okay. She killed the brother's cheating wife. He took the fall, but the judge didn't want to hear the true story because he was sleeping with the wife. So he'd rather for the brother to take the fall anyway, regardless. So it was a nice little package, like she say, you know. He'd rather the brother to go away so he could continue, you know, and get away with what he was doing. And the sheriff was involved too, so okay. If I got the story wrong, y'all let me know. I'm sure you will. If you haven't done so already, please hit that like button, subscribe. Miss Reba McEntire does it again with this crazy plot twist. That'll be a great movie. I think it'll be a great movie. Yeah, should be on Lifetime. It seemed like a Lifetime story here. Like always important, I like to say, I always give things in life two looks because you never know what you're gonna see the second time around. Miss Reba McEntire, boy, peace.